honey harvest, and this is the aftermath where we're letting the bees pick up all the excess honey that we didn't get out of the frames.